Today I'm going to show you how automation and control and process engineers can continuously monitor and rapidly optimize the control loop performance in their PLC and SCADA systems using Prophecy CSense. This is important because unhealthy PID loops and control loops can create a lot of process variation and ultimately break equipment, cause downtime, produce bad quality product, and reduce the production and throughput capacity in OEE and manufacturing plants. Automation, control, and process engineers can optimize and continuously monitor loops and optimize their performance and so reduce variation, downtime, waste, bad quality production, and ultimately maximize the equipment life and the throughput and production capacity of their plants. This can ultimately improve performance in these metrics in manufacturing plants by up to 10%.